today's daily shoutouts. Congratulations, guys! If you guys want a chance to win a shoutout on my next video, just leave a nice comment down below.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hi, my name is Lissy. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and be sure to put the bell notification on so that you guys get notified every time I post a new video. And also be sure to get this video to 20,000 likes or else Barbie will come to your house at night and then take all of your cookies. This is not a threat. I just really like cookies. Anyways, guys, today, once again, the tea is hot. Today, we're gonna be talking about Barbie. Okay, so first off, how many of you guys watching this video have had a Barbie doll? Comment down below right now. I want to know how many of you guys have actually owned a Barbie. Anyways, when I was younger, my mom would buy me Barbies when I was like, you know, 4 or 5 years old or whatever, and I would rip their heads off. I would just demolish the Barbie. I would cut their hair. I was not a girly girl. I know it's crazy looking at me now. I know I kind of look like Barbie. In fact, I went out to go look for a Barbie doll. And to do so, I went to my favorite thrift store.
Okay, guys, so I'm back at my favorite thrift store. And you guys would not believe what I found. I found so many Barbie dolls. Look at this one. She has earrings and she's dressed super elegant. There's even some that have like different colored faces. Let me see if I can find it. Like, look at how this Barbie's face is a different color than the rest of her body. Like, she looks tan and orange and yellow. That's kind of a scary looking Barbie, guys. And even look at these ones, guys. These ones are like in packaging, the Irish Barbie. It's like $25, brand new in packaging. There's so many old toys here.
I found all sorts of old Barbies, guys. And I ended up taking one back with me. I got this gem here. I don't even know what it's worth, honestly. It's probably worth at least like maybe 40 bucks or something.
So I found a limited edition celebration Barbie, special 2000 edition. And low-key, I don't want this one anymore, even though she has a cool outfit. So I'm gonna get this Barbie instead. Guys.
Anyways, I got this Barbie because we're going to be unboxing at the end of the video to see what a Barbie's like, because I haven't had a Barbie in a really long time. But first, before we unbox this amazing Barbie doll, we're going to be talking about all the tea that Barbie has on her back, because there's a lot of Barbie tea. So, the original creator of Barbie was named Ruth. She was inspired by her daughter making paper dolls to actually create the Barbie doll. Barbie's appearance was modeled after a doll named the Bild Lily, which had been inspired by the German comic strip character. Originally marketed as a racy gag gift that men would buy in tobacco shops, which is really strange. Anyways, the first American Barbie doll went on display at the American Toy Fair in New York City. From there on out, Barbie was a huge hit because back then there was not a lot of dolls that appealed to kids, so of course they bought the Barbie no matter how ugly and scary they were, or no matter what kind of weird phases Barbies went through. They were better than paper dolls and whatever other dolls were on the market that day, so Barbie was a hit to say the least. However, Barbie had a lot of issues. So the first Barbie that was a huge problem was the 1965 Slumber Party Barbie. This Barbie came with scales permanently set just to 110 pounds and a diet book telling her specifically not to eat food. That is a terrible influence on children. Not only that, but I'm pretty sure this Barbie was actually resembling a 5'9" or 5'10" tall girl. To be 5'9" or to be 5'10", weighing only 110 pounds is actually way underweight for your height. So they were teaching kids to be underweight. How awful is that? The scale was removed just 1 year later, and the 1966-7 version renamed Barbie Sleepy Time Gal, but she still came equipped with her diet book, and it's one simple rule: how to lose weight. Simply, just don't eat food! These days, a healthier body image is being impressed upon young girls who wish to play with a bedtime Barbie. Now the Barbie has been revised and obviously is more modern and up to date. Altogether, Barbie has made a lot of people feel insecure, especially little girls who play with dolls, thinking they have to have a certain hair color, body figure, shape, etc., when none of that's true. Ladies, let me just tell you, all of you guys are beautiful. Do not listen to any of that, because your hair, your eyes, your weight, everything about you is perfect, okay, ladies? I have struggled with body image, weight growing up, because I was bullied in school, and that's just ridiculous. Be happy, eat a cupcake, take care of yourself, go for a walk, drink water, you are beautiful. So that Barbie, good thing it got off the shelves, because that ain't it. Okay, so this is actually one of the creepiest Barbies that I've heard of. So there was a Barbie that was released, and this Barbie actually could spy on you. That's right, this Barbie had an actual webcam in it, which actually could record and record your voice and your face. In 2015, Mattel launched a Hello Barbie, which contained a microphone and Wi-Fi connection so that children could talk to the Barbie, the doll could respond. The problem was that the recorded children's voices were going to be saved on cloud servers. Creepy, for sure. Illegal? Maybe. I'm pretty sure that on the back of this Barbie, there was even something that displayed your video capture. It's just really weird. There's no need for a Barbie doll to have a webcam to be spying on you or young children. I mean, think about it. It's only young girls mostly who had Barbie dolls, so the factor that there was Wi-Fi connection, putting these children's voices and faces on a cloud server, a lot could go wrong with that. That footage could be very, very wrongly used, you know? That's really creepy. I'm just saying it's a conspiracy. I don't really know what was going on there, but those Barbies got taken off the market because obviously there was a lot of privacy complaint. Not only that, but did you guys know that Barbie was not originally meant for kids? Which is kind of conflicting, but this is what the internet is telling me because I know the lady said it was inspired by her daughter, but maybe it wasn't meant for kids. The original doll that inspired Barbie was not meant for children at all. She was used as a gag gift at bachelor parties. The Bald Lily dolls were released in Germany in 1952 and were based off an adult comic strip. Lily was a rather saucy single lady and seemed to be pretty popular with all the gentlemen. Did you guys know that Ken and Barbie have actually broke up before? On February 14th of 2011, Barbie and Ken decided to try things again and get back together. That's so toxic. But many of us never knew that they actually broke up in the first place because they kept their relationship on the low low. The couple actually broke up in 2004, so this was quite the separation. That's a long time to be separated, Barbie and Ken. But then they got back together. But I think during that little split, Barbie actually had an affair with another doll that was actually released in the stores. And, you know, she said, "Forget Ken, I got a new man." But not only that about Ken that I'm seeing that's kind of weird. I saw another conspiracy about Barbie, or another rumor. I don't know, maybe it's the truth. It says the real Barbie and Ken are siblings. What? What in the Sweet Home Alabama is this? So this is a pretty creepy fact when you consider that Barbie and Ken have been a romantic item for over 60 years, with the exception of the 2004 break in their spicy doll relationship. Pregnant Barbie. Pregante Barbie. There have been hundreds of different Barbie dolls released throughout the year, but not all of them have been winners, for a very specific reason as we can see. Many dolls were recalled due to the public outrage and other reasons. One storyline between the doll of Barbie's best friend, Midge, got pregnant. The doll Midge came with a complete open stomach that revealed a little baby inside of it. Horribly creepy, and then you could pop her stomach back on when you remove the baby. Many people thought that the doll was condoning in teen pregnancy. It's a little much. So actually I found the tea on Barbie's rebound boyfriend. Apparently the doll that Barbie cheated on Ken with while they took a quote unquote break was actually a Cali guy named Blaine, who was supposed to be a hunky Australian boogie boarder. Wow, I just don't have a lot of words at this point. And last but not least, Barbie did not smile at all for a whole 12 years. She was never released with any smile on her face. It wasn't until 1971 when the Malibu Barbie, who had a smile, showing her white teeth for the very first time. The original Barbies were all released with puckered up lips, looking them look very severe and very serious. So that's very strange. Now that we know all of Barbie's tea, we're gonna open my Barbie and see what it looks like compared to today's Barbies. I just unboxed this Barbie and here she is. She has really long blonde hair, blonder than mine. It looks like my old hair color. Anyways, she does look like a normal Barbie to me. She doesn't look like super old or anything. I wonder like how her dress comes off, honestly. I think I ruined her hair too when I took it out. I think her braids are supposed to be attached. She has like a very detailed outfit. I don't know how most Barbies are these days. I don't look at them really. But let's see if I can take her dress off. Is it removable? Oh, it is. Okay, I was gonna say, I thought all Barbie dresses were removable, but I don't really know. Sorry, Barbie. I just wanna see if there's any hidden webcams or scary things under your dress. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Wait, she has a ring? She's got a ring right there. That looks weird. Naked Barbie! What in the actual skinny, thick, nobody's body looks like that? I don't know how the normal Barbies look now. Is it, how old is this Barbie? I don't know. She even has earrings and a tiara. I just think this is like unrealistic. No one's body looks like this. Like that is, what? Why, Barbie, why? She could do the Barbie naked splits. Woo! But other than that, you know, I should probably put her back in clothes. This is making me uncomfortable. She looks like a chicken twirling around. Woo! And there was nothing special. No webcams were hidden in that Barbie, hopefully. Imagine the inside. What if I cut the Barbie open? What's inside of a Barbie? If the video gets to 20,000 likes, maybe I'll cut a Barbie open. Who knows? Anyways, guys, that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, be sure to drop a like, be sure to hit that subscribe button, and be sure to leave a comment down below. Let me know if you guys have ever owned a Barbie, or what you think about Barbie. Anyways, guys, it's been Lissy. Thank you all so much for watching today's video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, arcade fam!
So that was it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to hit the subscribe button, be sure to drop a like, and be sure to leave a comment down below. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.